everyone. My name is Jody, and welcome to American Cafe. American Cafe.
There'll be a year-long transition period where the two sides will negotiate their future economic relationship. Let's get more now. We're joined by our Europe correspondent, Samantha Hawley, in London. Sam, good morning. A very significant
moment.
The United Kingdom will be parting after this sort of 47 years of this alliance, and of course many years before.